same consciousness. According to Jainism, the two meditation conducive to liberation, Dharma Dhyan and Shukla Dhyan. So Dharma Dhyan is almost Yam and Shukla Dhyan is almost meditative, a deep, dense state of consciousness. And I would like to just explain that one person, he asked Guruji, I don't understand. These are the two parts of same consciousness. In Jnan, we learn, we get degree, MBBS and MD, CD, CA, BA, this, that, and so many degrees. And through these degrees, we can show and we get a job. Through this meditation, what we get? Ramin bhai, meditation se kuch hua kya?
वो प्रकट होता है ना अंदर से
प्रकट होता है वेरी गुड सो यू नो दैट हाउ दिस हाउ वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड ज्ञान एंड ध्यान सो आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू अ वेरी लाइव एग्जांपल यू अंडरस्टैंड वाटर व्हाट डू आई मीन समथिंग लिक्विड एंड डू यू अंडरस्टैंड आइस एंड वाटर एंड आइस इज सेम थिंग Yes, same properties.
Yes.
Same properties. Yes. So why these two different? If you put the water and pour here, it will spread everywhere. Because it is the flowing state and that is knowledge. And if you made the ice cubes, if you put here or there, they are not flowing like water. So meditation is the dense, stable, balanced state of our consciousness. And I can say that our meditation is tested when we are in our real life. Someone gave me a call. Samaniji, you are making so many changes. Your mind is moving. I'm a human being. So my mind moving. So that time, just quickly, no, my mind is not moving, and I was just about to react, but not reacted. I said, yes, a bit, but there is some reason behind it. Peacefully, I responded. Then from other side, I get more blast and like explosive things. Who do you think and how you doing messing these, that and so many things. Then so I was about to just break down, but I just recollect my meditation and I kept peace. Yes, very true. Yes, of course. And then third thing, I got a very good voice from that side, the voice changed. And that day I was so happy. And even sometimes I don't want to disturb another Pragyaji person having exam. Then I couldn't stop myself. And I mean, look, Pragyaji, this happened. I kept like this. I was in meditation and my meditation tested. And I'm so happy. So the meditation is in real life. When someone is just asking you which is not real or unreal or maybe the different perspective. He has seen from different perspective and I have told him with different perspective. So in that situation, if we keep calm, if we keep peace, it means really we practice meditation. Meditation is like a homeopathic pills. कितनी छोटी होती है? ये allopathic doctors की जितनी बड़ी दवाई नहीं है वो. कितनी होती? छोटी सी. You know, very very small. But it works. And वो कितने कितने तीन ले लेना, दो ले लेना. Only two, only three. And sometimes we see, okay, a body is so big. How these two small pills? How a drop of that water will work on us? But works. And I see the meditation in the same perspective. When situation threatening us, or in that situation, if we keep calm, that is meditation. This is after effect of meditation. This is the real meditation when testing time is there. Otherwise, say, okay, I spent 3 hours in meditation, Praveen Bhai. Then Praveen say, yes, Samaniji, this is very good going. But no, when real test is there, and if I fail that test, then there is no meditation. So, during the testing time, when I heard from my Gurudev, Acharya Mahapragyaji, in my 90 years, I can count on my fingers how many times I got angry. In my 90 years, 90. But can we say, from morning to evening, how many times we up and down, we speak, we move, we wavered, and he spent his time, he given us Preksha meditation, and he said, I'm more stable, more peaceful, more kind, compassionate, understanding, lower level people, higher level people, and finally he said, whatever intellectual work I can do in 3 hours or 4 hours, I can finish in 1 hour. My concentration is so sharp in a one-pointedness. And that is the result of my meditation. So, these few examples. So today finally, staying with us 2 days, not tonight, but 2 days, we feel we explored a lot more thought process, lot more relieving, and lot more we keep things separate from our existence, which is not our, which is not a part of our being. Just we carry on. So today I thought, what I can give you to take home? What you can take home, and that is positivity about yourself. So loving, compassionate feeling about yourself. If you love yourself, you can love your family, you can love your wife, and you can love the whole world. So that sort of compassion. Then, positivity in relations. Don't be just finding the fault in others. So how I can be very, very positive in my relations? And how I can enrich others' life through my own contribution? That is the biggest donation. You people go and write a check on the name of JVB, Jain Vishwabharati World Peace Center, 10,000, 5,000, 8,000, 1,000, 1 pound, anything else. And we have nothing. What we can do? Maybe Hasubhai will be looking at us that there is no donation from Samaniji. Am I right? No, Hasubhai he is not looking for. But you know, we are biggest donor, and we have no name, no nameplate, no bank, no check, no bank account. No?
No figures.
No figures. Yeah. 4 figures, 3 figures, 6 figures, 7 figures, nothing.
You are the tools of Jain World Peace Center.
Oh. Thank you. So, I thought the meditation which brings you positive. So, where I started, many people are new today, so I am repeating the same exercise which I did in first day. So, and this practice is coming from Hemchandracharya, Kalikar Sarvagya Hemchandracharya, 12th century, and modernized by Acharya Mahapragya. So the practice is, and you have to understand again steps. First, ask yourself, relax. So three times, relax, relax, relax. So three parts of the body, lower, middle and upper. And then this quick relaxation, after this quick relaxation, you take Om sound and synchronize with your breath. Got my point? Synchronize with your breath. So taking this homeopathic small medicine with you. Synchronize, they say. Inhale, then you feel the sound of Om, and Om is synchronized with your breath. And that breath is not up to lungs, not up to diaphragm, but it is going straight up to your toes. First touch the big right toe, and then you focus together with the old two toes, then other toes, and two ankle joint, then two calf muscles, then two knee joint, then two. So take the Om sound with your breath, with a synchronetic style, and have a feeling, positivity you are installing through the Om sound. And with your breath, take all the negativity, all the negative points, all the negative emotions, all the negative happenings, all the falls, all the down things, just keep them out with your exhalation. Got my point? Inhale, take long breath, and with that breath, synchronize Om sound and take up to the toes. And so like this, charge your lower portion, middle portion, upper portion. So charging positivity, and while exhaling, negativity is out. Sometime, suppose I have some argument with my friend, with my professor, and then I'm not angry with him, he is not angry with me, and next day I have to work with him, I have to show my drafts, and he say, okay, you stubborn, you don't change this, I don't like, put in the dustbin. So in such situation, everything happens. So in your feelings, in your relations, in your workplace, this happened. You foolish, you idiot, and you take everything on you. And then, who is sad? You are sad. Not that person. Because sometimes you forget. And next day we say, oh, how are you, Pratibha, today? And then I say, I'm on the top of the world. Very good, very good. Because you forgot everything what he said. Put your this in the dustbin. I don't like it. Yeah, this happened in academic world. So, and if I take on myself, then I can burst into tears, and next day I don't think to go university. Once I pack my bag, okay, I'm not studying here, I'm going India. Then Kuni Pragyaji asked me, do you understand how much fee I paid? How much fee that I paid? How much fee that family paid? So many people. You are not just coming from the one family. So many family helped you. So that fee will go in the water. So are you going to do that? Then I said, let me think. And I started thinking. And I said, always be positive. It is nothing. And more will happen. Then I said, why are you giving me course? More things happen. So yes, yeah. We don't know in life what comes to in our own our way. So just be prepared with full positivity. And the Panchaparameshthi, and also in all religion, Om is there in one or other form. So take Om, synchronize your breath. Can you feel? Take 2-3 breath. Is it like Om sound while going down? Bring your awareness on the big toe of your right foot, then spread it all over both feet, up to ankle joint. Breathe in with Om sound. Breathe out all the toxin, foreign matter, karmic baggage, everything what is negative is going away. Now up to knee joint, breathe in, breathe out, knee joint to thigh joint, up to hip joint. Is totally relaxed. Now bring your awareness on your abdominal part. Breathe in with Om sound. Breathe out. Down, chest, breathe in. Cover your back, neck, shoulder, hands, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Cleanse your throat. On your head, breathe in, breathe out. as a written gift, I would like to give you all 5 minutes. When next time we meet, or next time you come in the retreat, practice it. How it, and I think 5 minutes is possible. Physically, you can set in your life 5 minutes. Is it okay? How many of you can't do 5 minutes? Nobody? No, who can't do? You can't do.
No.
Huh?
I'm just answering the first question. We can do. I can.
Yes, you can. Okay. So, I hope 5 minutes you can do.
Yes.
Yes.
And always, I think, try to do in the morning. Even sometime on the tube, on the bus, on the way, you can do as well. Don't think you can't meditate in the very crowded tubes. You can. So, 5 minutes. Charge yourself with the synchronization of the Om sound. And everybody felt that Om sound with your breath? Who didn't? Kisi ko nahi aaya ho to? Aapko nahi aaya? Aaya. Kisi ko nahi aaya ho to mere ko bata de, to I can do for them personally.